Hey guys, Rorius here.
Wait, I'm not ready, I'm not ready.
We're starting without it. Welcome back to Borderlands 2. It's been so long since we played Borderlands 2.
Hell yeah.
I am joined again by Damien.
With the one and only. Hello.
The one and only. Yeah, and Damien looks a little different from last time.
Because I'm playing Zero the Assassin.
Yeah. So it's a character that I've never
seen. As the intro also says, a number.
Right, yeah. Zero, a number. Yeah, so it's a character that I've not ever played before and I've never really seen. And
I haven't played him either, so this is going to be interesting.
Yeah. Alright, so we're coming back here for the Fight for Sanctuary DLC that they released very recently.
Yeah, oh god, I have so many freaking markers everywhere.
Yeah, I was busy thinking, I have a ton of exclamation marks everywhere. We mustn't have done very many of the side quests around Sanctuary.
Who cares?
Yeah. Alrighty. Okay. So, where are...
They give you a spoiler already. Yeah.
Warning, the story of this DLC campaign is set after the events of Borderlands 2.
Stronger recommended that you complete Borderlands 2 before continuing in order to avoid spoilers. If you would like to complete other content first, you may use the nearby fast travel station, return and proceed through the door ahead once you are ready to begin.
I think we're good.
Hello, old friend. Been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah, shut up.
I bet you're wondering what became of our vault hunters. Let me tell you a story.
Now there's all six of them actually
after
here.
After the death of Handsome Jack and the fall of Hyperion, Pandora was at peace, as much as it ever was. Their mission complete, the Crimson Raiders set their sights beyond the stars.
That is a pretty picture of
it. You remember the vault key, right? It had that map with all the crazy floating holograms.
I do.
The vault hunters believed it would take them to vaults across the galaxy. Of course, sometimes when you're busy looking forward, you forget to watch your back.
Okay.
Fun fact. Oh god. I don't know if we'll be talking over anything.
Yeah, we'll talk about stuff.
I don't understand why we haven't left Pandora yet. We're nowhere closer to finding the vaults. This map is the most important scientific discovery in all of human history, and Mordecai is using it as a coaster.
Does that matter? We don't even know which planets these are yet. I don't like flying blind.
Sanctuary's holding together using spit and wishful thinking. She's barely staying in the air, let alone leaving the planet.
Well, we gotta do something. People are talking about disbanding the Raiders, saying Pandora don't need us now that Jack's gone. We need a leader.
She don't want the job, man. And can you blame her? Sometimes when you're the one calling the shots, people get hurt.
Not making a choice is still a choice.
So then, we have no plan, no working ship, no leader, and a soda can on the vault key!
Lil, we need to make a call. What do you think?
Why does she care about that?
Ellie? That ain't the engines, Lil. This is Lilith. Sanctuary is under attack. All civilians evacuate the city immediately. Crimson Raiders, to me!
Okay.
Keep it up, Vault Hunter!
Oh god.
Oh god. Let's go. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
I was gonna say, we can go out the front. Yeah. Oh god, that guy exploded. Oh god. I forgot I can't just stand out like that. Yes, yeah, so I'm curious to see how your character reacts in these combat scenarios. Oh god. Oh, I can't. I don't have termination protocols anymore.
Yeah, you have to literally fight for your life.
I can't just explode and
have a chance at survival.
Yeah. Oh god, oh god, no! Damn it. Okay. These guys aren't even really that high, much higher than us. Oh, jeez, I think I can... Okay, okay, you're good, you're good, you're good.
You can manage.
I was gonna say, because I have Riz. But also, phase lock.
Phase lock is really useful right now.
Yeah.
I can actually see their weak points. I like that a lot. Oh god.
Right, that's cool. Okay, need to revive. Nope, you're good.
Yeah, I'm good. My quarantine's.
I gotta remember to use E and not V. To revive. Oh jeez. No, I'm dead. Shit.
Oh my god, what?
I've been down too many times. Oh, that sucks. Oh. I can't just explode and...
I'm dead too.
Oh my god. I'm so used to the creature comforts of pre-sequel. Okay, let's stick to long range. Let's long range and stand back. Oh?
Oh, there we go.
Never mind. I thought we reset it, but we're good. Is it just my end, or is the cutscenes way quieter than...
Yeah. It's why weird. Is it so quiet? It's so weird. Yeah, I was about to say.
Like, the voices were okay last time, but the sound effects are really quiet. Oh.
Hold on.
Ew.
Damn, they're after the vault key.
Lilith, there's too many of these pendejos.
This is Lilith. All Crimson Raiders, fall back to HQ.
Just tell me where to point this sumbitch.
Come on.
Oh god, my mouse is on the screen. My bad.
Time to change the world. Whose soul is this?
God. Alright, you alright, Damien?
You alright, killer?
Oh god.
Got as many people off Sanctuary as I could, but it was kind of a rush job. Looks like I scattered the Crimson Raiders around the area. Those weren't bandits that attacked us. They were trained soldiers. And that gas, it turned people into monsters. Find us a base camp while I look around for the others. We'll rally the troops and take back Sanctuary.
Yeah, so another thing, just quickly, as a little tangent, that I discovered is that I have a key for this. Confirm expenditure. Yeah. Using this object will spend one of your golden keys. This cannot be undone. Are you sure you want to spend a golden key to use this object? Yes.
Oh.
Siren.
I mean.
Assassin. I mean, that's perfect.
It's for us.
Yeah.
No, Marcus, I'm never feeling overburdened by money.
My situation hasn't changed, Marcus. I can't help but feel like we're traveling in time rather than space.
Cause so true.
Like, Sanctuary was just attacked, but yeah. We were like back in Sanctuary.
I got as many people off Sanctuary as I could, but it was kind of a rush job. Looks like I scattered the Crimson Raiders around the area. Those weren't bandits that attacked us. They were trained soldiers. And that gas, it turned people into monsters.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say,
We'll rally the troops and take back Sanctuary.
Parts of this DLC were inspired by the DLC that was never released for the pre-sequel.
Right, okay.
It was like a plant-inspired shit.
Right.
Like, you know, the plant crawling up his chest.
Yeah, yeah, the weird, like, infestation looking plant thing.
That's what I got, he has a thing for tentacles.
I have
imagine
a...
just Rose.
I think I've talked about this before. I have like a...
These cowards. Oh. This is Colonel Hector of the new Pandora Army. You can stop running now. I already got what I wanted. Sanctuary and the vault key are mine once again. Honestly, I was hoping for more of a fight. I mean, y'all got completely outmaneuvered. What happened to you Crimson Raiders? Seems without your man Roland, y'all turned into a pack of baby racks with your tail barbs tucked between your talons. So here's what happens now. You've seen what my paradise gas did to your people. Next up, all of Pandora. Sure, it'll kill everyone on the planet, but every garden needs its fertilizer.
Ew, no. Please, God, no.
Paradise, I see. Yes, I see what you mean by has a thing for tentacles.
God, yeah, there's a tendril right there. Ugh.
Yeah. We've talked about this before. I have like a weird like phobia of infestation of things. And when I see someone with
day, Sanctuary was the pride of Dahl's mining fleet. Seems to have fallen into disrepair. I hope you don't mind, but I've already made some upgrades. Here, I'll say it for you. Incoming.
What is happening?
Like, seeing someone with tentacles, like, growing through them freaks me out.
Fuck off, you whiny bastards! This is my kingdom! Squatter's rights, bro! Those vine freaks are back! Okay, who's saving me? Roll call! Anyone who's not gargling vine...
I love that I know nothing about this, actually.
Mm.
So it's like a first for both of us.
Yeah.
Oh god, I already ran out of ammo on this thing. I'm gonna try to use my sniper. Alright, I forgot. For some reason it didn't spawn me my sniper. God damn it. Just FYI, if I get a hot mama, I'm taking it.
Wait, what?
Hot mama is a effervescent sniper rifle.
Ah, right.
Legit, that's what it's called. Like, I'm not lying.
Yeah.
I mean, I had to look up what weapons this game offers.
Man, I'm doing like no freaking damage, I swear. I'm doing so little on these guys.
Yeah, I'm about to say, like, these hoes.
Like, they're not even high level or anything, but they're not tanking. They're just tanking all the damage.
Even my Florentine, that's usually like so high damage, doesn't do as much damage as I would like it to.
Yeah, I'm using that freaking Seraph weapon.
Oh yeah, and the Florentine is also Seraph weapon.
Ah, yeah.
Oh god.
It's your character with tycoons.
Anyone?
Yeah.
Ranch Spider?
Okay.
Rudiger! Mama Pantstein? Scratchy Scratch!
Oh,
not you too! You were the toughest one of all.
Mama Pantstein. This was a strange name.
Yeah, I love the name that my class has. Lawful Evil Rogue.
I see. Nice. Okay.
Get out of here, I'm the evil bitch.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Ooh, I have one unspent skill point, apparently. I never leveled up.
Probably because you didn't, because of the fight that we had, the boss fight at the end of Dragon Keep. We literally played through the first and through the second DLC of the game, but we never played through the second and the third.
Yeah.
Who's next?
First and the last, not the second and the third.
Yeah.
Weird, but whatever. I'm glad that Borderlands 3 is also gonna have 4 DLCs as well, like planned for sure.
Right, yeah.
And I'm assuming you're gonna play Amara the Siren.
Probably, but we'll see.
She has a really cool fucking like siren like Zenyatta arms, I guess.
Right, I remember seeing that.
Oh, she looks so cool. But then again, I don't like the fact that she's a lot of her attacks are now more melee based.
Right, yeah, that's right. I remember we were discussing this before, and I remember there was a reason why I wasn't as quick to it to be like, oh, yep, Siren. It's like, I don't usually play melee characters.
Yeah, same.
Ow.
I would never play Brick and fucking Borderlands 1.
Yeah, I tried Brick at one point, but I was not particularly good at him.
Let me guess, because he was meh.
It was just that, I mean, his ultimate was really cool.
And I love it! Whoever you are, Mystery Bandit, kill those vine freaks and turn that tide!
I know that Psycho is actually a melee character, but he's probably better than Brick.
Right.
Because he has like a buzz axe, like, literally like a, whatchamacallit, like a buzz saw in his axe.
Right, really cool. Let's see, Brick, he was actually melee, like, he was actually used his fists as his melee weapons. And, his Berserk mode was really cool. Like, when you went into Berserk mode, it was like playing Doom, where you're just, like, running around insta-killing everything with singular punches, which was really, really cool. But, other than that, like, his just his normal... Oh my god, I hate these guys. Just his normal, like, melee attacks kinda sucked. And so, like, you'd typically use shotguns and stuff, most of the rest of the time. But, he just didn't seem that special or interesting compared to some of the other characters. Like, I loved frickin' Lilith in the first game was super cool.
Oh, yeah.
Phase
walk all the way.
All the rest of the characters kind of felt lame. Like, their ultimate didn't feel super satisfying. Lilith's did. Yeah.
Like, all the action skills are lame besides, you know, Lilith, because Lilith had that amazing phase walk.
Yeah, phase walk is such a cool skill. Like, even Mordecai, who, I don't know, we love the character, but, his ultimate was kind of sucky. Because he sent out Bloodwing. Yeah, I'm gonna need some help.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm coming. Uh-oh.
Okay, time for the rocket launcher.
There
we go.
I think I'll be fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
Maybe I should just use my rocket launcher. I can't do any actual damage with anything else. I do serious damage with this, though.
Oh no. Oh, I was switching weapons mid-fight. I love how your character just went like, hold it together.
Okay, on my screen it was way less funny. I think my character went...
Sitting in some sort of clown-themed novelty bar, enjoying week-old pizza and watered-down booze. It's a hell of a lifestyle, folks, but it made you soft. My experience, an army rots from the top down. I led my people up from ruin, gave them something to believe in. That's why they follow me. We are new Pandora. We're the men who split our backs on the promise of paradise.
I don't like any Pandora, ho.
But it was stolen from us. Now we're taking it back. Start with your ship and your key. Now paradise is coming. And if I have to choke the life out of every last person on this planet to get there, then that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, don't. Because you're already infected, bitch.
Wait, we'd rather you didn't.
Because we saw he's infected with that bullshit.
What the hell was I saying? Shit, I forgot what we were saying.
Silence.
What the hell were we talking about before the guy started talking?
Oh god, I don't remember. I think it was Borderlands 1 stuff.
Yeah, I remember we were talking about Phase Warp. And then we talked about... I think it might have just been saying, we love Mordekai.
The Blood Ring Ultimate.
Yeah, we love Mordekai, but in the first game, his ultimate was kind of crappy. It was basically just his Bloodwing would go around and peck at people and be a distraction, basically. But he wasn't a particularly good distraction.
Yeah.
He would distract one enemy at a time. So, you know.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah, it was like really not good. it was just not a good ultimate. And then Roland was basically the commando character. He would lay down turrets, I think. I think he's the same ability. Yeah.
Which is the reason why I hate the commander in this game.
Yeah, I think commander in this game and and Roland in the previous game were basically the
same. Practically the same, I was about to say.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, so Lilith was the only one that was interesting.
I bet.
At least this game, all the ultimates feel pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Pretty, balanced. Oh.
Help!
It's weird how I feel like I really am not doing a hell of a lot of damage on these guys, even though their levels are below ours. And we were fighting level 30s and stuff in the DLC before. And I mean, we were fighting level 30s in the pre-sequel. But I didn't have, like, super hardcore weapons in the pre-sequel. Weird. I think I'm gonna be highlighting all the differences, aren't I? That's what's gonna be happening.
Yeah.
I'm gonna notice all the differences between this and the previous, and pre-sequel.
I enjoyed that.
Okay, we did. Oh my god.
I'm assuming this is the good guy of this.
Kidding.
Yeah.
He's from Tales from Borderlands, by the way.
Ah, right.
I think he is from Tales from Borderlands.
I'm assuming this is before Tales of the Borderlands, though, at this point in time. Yeah, cool.
Easy! Hey, let's not get all shooty at me, okay? My name is Vaughn. Now I know we're supposed to be, like, you know, mortal enemies or whatever, but... I don't know, the enemy of my plant monster enemy, right?
Sure.
It looks like Hector kicked you out of your home too, huh? Well, I guess we better join forces. Welcome to my camp, the back burner! Huh?
I love the animation.
Look, Hector's mind freaks could be back at any moment.
He's a
you better
shorty.
Secure camp, Vault Hunter.
He is. You're crouching and you're the same height. Got knocked
out. And I'm talking an actual wall of fire. We gotta reset the security relays to get that firewall up.
I think my character is too tall.
Yeah, your character's actually quite tall,
you
but
know,
they stand
I actually
like crazy.
Once. Went from Hyperion
low.
Accountant to Vault guy to Bandit War Chief. It's a long but very touching story. Hey, I'll tell you about it sometime over some questionably sourced meat. Me and my bandit clan were living over in the wreckage of Helios Station, then Hector shows up and ordered us to get moonshot cannons, but we said, hell no, we won't, bro!
Space Station.
Yeah.
That didn't work out too well. We tried fighting off Hector's new Pandora soldiers, but we were no match for him. I probably should have armed my clan with more than presentation-grade Hyperion laser pointers. Lesson learned, I guess. Me and the survivors regrouped here. We were getting ready to retake Helios when Hector launched a gas attack and turned everyone but me into Vine Freaks. Now that dude Hector's walking around like he's Mega President King of Pandora or whatever. You know, Pandora's like air or meat or underwear. It's meant to be shared.
Underwear meant to be shared? No, please. Who does that?
Yikes.
Who does that?
Yeah, that's not a thing. Not a real thing.
Ooh.
People don't share their underwear.